We're here at the airport finally. We are going to be receiving Demi Miss Universe 2017. I'm super excited to see her.